All right, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
What happened?
Hello? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong? This isn't funny. I'm not supposed to put myself in... This is kind of stressing me out. Anyone?
What the hell is this place? How did I get here?
It's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
It's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
Can you talk like the others?
so weird. Doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna shut you down now, okay? Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down. better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Pull Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comms app.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running.
Service console up to room 3, including pilot seat, activated.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't wanna hear you barged into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Toolchip security cipher updated.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore. Thank you.
Hey, can you hear me?
Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.